இந்த வீடியோவை வழங்குபவர் A23. டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன்ல இருக்கிற லிங்கை கிளிக் பண்ணி 25 லட்சம் ரூபாய் வரைக்கும் வின் பண்றதுக்கான வாய்ப்பை பெறுங்க.
Hi, this is Ritu Varma. A lot of you have not subscribed to IndiaGlitz yet. So like, share and subscribe.
Talapati, master song is
out.
How did you
it's breaking record, his style and his charm and all of that. There's something magical about on a Gautam Menon film set. Like, you can feel the love. The romantic portion between us is really cute.
Sexy.
Oh, I don't know if I should answer this. From Tamil industry. Sort of watching Vikram sir's film, and I really like him as an actor. I like what he does to his character. When I got the opportunity, like, very nervous. Yaar adicha porikkalangi bhoomi edrathu odumbla theriyudho avanda Tamil.
ஹாய், ஹலோ, வணக்கம் டு ஆல் த இந்தியா கிளிட்ஸ் வியூஸ் ஆர் தட். திஸ் இஸ் விஜி அண்ட் அம்லே. இன்னைக்கு நம்ம கூட வந்து கண்ணும் கண்ணும் கொள்ளையடித்தால் படத்தினுடைய ஹீரோயின் ரீது வர்மா அவங்க தான் இருக்காங்க. வணக்கம் அண்ட் வெல்கம் டு தி ஷோ.
ஸோ
ஹவ் யூ டூயிங்?
ஐம் டூயிங் குட்.
ஸோ ஐம் டூயிங் ஃபைன். அண்ட் இப்போ வந்து கண்ணும் கண்ணும் கொள்ளையடித்தால் மூவியில் வந்து யூஆர் டெபியூவிங் இன் டு தமிழ் சினிமா. இதுக்கு முன்னாடி வந்து பெல்லிச்சோப்லு, ஆஸ் வி ஆல் நோ, பிஃபோர் விஜய் தேவர்கொண்டா அவரோட ஒன் ஆஃப் த ஹெட் ஃபிலிம்ஸ், அதில் நீங்கள் வந்து யூ ப்ளே த லீட். ஹவு டிட் யூ கம் டு?
ஸோ இட்ஸ் பின் அ லாங் வெயிட். ஐ எம் அ பிக் ஃபேன் ஆஃப் தமிழ் ஃபிலிம்ஸ். ஸோ ஐ பின் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் மை டெபியூ இன் தமிழ் இண்டஸ்ட்ரி.
ஓகே.
அண்ட் ஃபைனலி இட்ஸ் ஹேப்பனிங். கண்ணும் கண்ணும் கொலை அடுத்தால் இஸ் ரிலீஸிங் ஆன் February 28. ஸோ ஐ எம் லுக்கிங் ஃபார்வர்ட் டு இட். அண்ட் யா, ஐ எம் எக்ஸைட்டட்.
Wonderful. So, ipo vandu we have a kind of a rapid fire round. Idla vandu you have to speak your heart out.
Let's go.
In a quick manner, okay? Okay, so, okay. The first thing you notice in a guy?
I think how he treats other people and like his overall personality.
Have you ever been cheated on a relationship?
Not really.
Okay, name the apt person for the following things.
Okay.
Handsome hunk. Tamil cinema.
So many. can't pick one. Let me just say Talapati Vijay for now.
Talapati Vijay. Yes. Huh. Cute.
Dulquer.
Scary.
Nobody is scary.
Someone who looks terrific on screen, maybe like that.
Nobody's coming to my mind.
Sexy.
I don't know. I don't know if I should answer this. From Tamil industry. Let me say Ajith sir.
And then if you suddenly realize that you've turned into the following characters,
okay,
what would you do? Vijay Devarakonda.
In real life.
In real life. What did you do?
I'll sign a film with Ritu Varma.
Ha ha ha. Yeah. Nice one.
Don't you think we should do another film together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely. And Dulquer Salmaan.
Difficult question, yeah.
Something that he does, maybe you can manipulate.
Like give a little bit of his charm to Ritu Varma.
Okay, so the next one and the Shivakarthikeyan.
I think being him, I learn his comedy timing.
Any comedies that you've enjoyed?
I've seen his films like Remo and all these films, so yeah.
Final, Vijay Sethupathi.
Vijay Sethupathi, amazing. Like, I don't know what I would do. Like, I would, I think, just live his life and like see how he gets to play his characters on a film set.
See him through him.
Because yeah, he's so amazing. He's
nice.
Such a wonderful actor.
And then one thing you'd steal from the following people. Nayanthara.
I think she has a superb screen presence. That aura that she has, I would love to steal it.
Samantha.
The kind of roles that she's getting, I would love to steal her, steal that from her.
Honest one. Okay. Trisha.
You know that sort of innocence that she has when she plays her characters, like in 96,
yeah.
I loved her performance.
So,
yeah.
Tamanna.
Her dance moves. Oh my God, yeah, dance moves.
You're a good dancer?
Not really. I'm not bad, but not a trained dancer. Yeah, pretty decent.
Okay. Which celebrity would you ask the following advices to? Beauty.
I think Tamanna. She has great skin, so I think I would ask her.
Acting.
Vijay Sethupathi, sir. Yes.
Relationship.
Nobody. I don't want to take any relationship advice from anybody.
Since you told about Talapathi, his master look and master song is
Isn't
out. How
fabulous?
Did you? How did
it's
you like
breaking
it?
Records. So I'm waiting for the film. Yeah.
How did you like it? The
Love
look
it.
Of his, because
Love
he's tried the different beard and the hashtag.
Yeah, his style and his charm and all of that, like. I think can beat that.
And the since on the interview nam English la poranaala, you have to give us a few dialogues in Tamil.
I'll try.
Punch
you
dialogues.
Tell me, I'll repeat.
Yeah, done. Kannana oru dhruva sonna 100 dhruva sonna mari.
Kannana oru dhruva sonna
100 dhruva sonna mari.
100 dhruva sonna mari.
Talapathi Vijay dialogue. Yaar adicha pori kalangi.
Yaar adicha pori kalangi.
Bhoomi adirathu.
Bhoomi adirathu.
Odambla theriyudho.
Odambla theriyudho.
Avan da Tamil.
Avan da Tamil.
ஃபஸ்ட்டு வந்து உங்களுக்கு ஜிவிஎம் சார் வந்து ஒரு டிரெக்டராக பார்த்தீங்க, இதில் வந்து ஒரு ஆக்டராக பார்த்துருக்கீங்க. ஸோ ஃபஸ்ட்டு டிரெக்டர் ஃபேஸ் வந்து முடிச்சிடலாம். ஸோ அப்போ வந்து எப்படி இருந்தது?
ஸோ த டீம் ஹேட் வாட்ச்ட் பெல்லி சூப்ளு அண்ட் ஐ காட் அ கால் ஃப்ரம் கௌதம் சார்ஸ் டீம் டு கம் டவுன் டு சென்னை அண்ட் டூ அ லுக் டெஸ்ட். And the first time I met Gautam sir, I was so excited because I've seen so many of his films. Like, I love Vinay Tandi Varuvaya. So I was very excited to meet him, and then we did the look test and I got the part and I was thrilled, obviously. And sir is such a wonderful director. Like, he gives so much freedom to us as an actor. And there's something magical about being on a Gautam Menon film set. Mm-hmm. Like, you can feel the love, I think. And yeah, I'm just looking forward to seeing the film.
அதுலேருந்து அப்படியே கட் பண்ணி இங்கே வந்தோம்னா ஆஸ் அன் ஆக்டர் அதை வந்து பார்த்தீங்க. ஸோ அந்த ஒரு பர்டிகுலர் டைமில் வந்து ஐ திங்க் இட்ஸ் ஸோ ஹேப்பன் தட் யூ சீம் டு ஜாயின் அகெயின் இல்லையா?
ஸோ ஹீஸ் டன் அ ரியலி ஸ்பெஷல் ரோல் இன் த ஃபிலிம் அண்ட் ஐ கான்ட் ரிவீல் மச். ஐ வாண்ட் பீப்புள் டு கோ டு தி தியேட்டர் அண்ட் வாட்ச் வாட் ஹீஸ் டன். பட் ஹிஸ் ஸ்க்ரீன் பிரசன்ஸ் இஸ் அமேசிங்.
தட்ஸ் வாட் எவ்ரிபடி டோல்ட்.
யா, ஹிஸ் ஸ்க்ரீன் பிரசன்ஸ் இஸ் அமேசிங் அண்ட் யா, I think it's going to be a surprise.
And working with Dulquer Salmaan, I think vandu he's a gem abdinna solano. Everybody, there's no one who hates Dulquer Salmaan.
I know, yeah, that's one thing I'm very jealous of him, because people instantly like him.
True,
he's everybody's
true.
Favorite.
True, true.
Yeah.
And how was it working with him, the chemistry and
it's been wonderful. So the first Malayalam film that I watched was Bangalore Days, and I really liked his performance in the film. And after that I watched a lot more of his films, and you know, me and my friends would go to the theater and watch his films like OK Kanmani and all of that. So many of my friends have crush on him. So when I got an opportunity to work with him, I was thrilled. There was no second thoughts.
Your friends enna sonnanga appa?
They are very excited. I mean, they're waiting for February 28th.
Wonderful.
Yeah, for the film's release.
And idli vandu you've played a very romba or soft ana kid mari erkane naanga pelli choplu la paatha maadhiri, I mean starting stage of pelli choplu la paatha maadhiriye vandu idla play pannirukinga. So how was it, you know, are you a kind of a reserved kid, or neenga vandu or bubbly kind of the person na indha idla eppadi irukada?
So I take time to open up with people. I'm sort of like an introvert and an extrovert, so somewhere in between. But yeah, I do take some time to open up with
you. Okay, so screen la vandu it's the beginning stage that you're at, that we can
sort of, yeah. So in the film I play this character called Meera. She's a very simple girl, very homely, very innocent in a way, and she has certain principles and she doesn't go against her principles. And as the film keeps moving forward, you'll see a lot more layers in her character.
Wonderful. Again, Dhruva Natchathiram, it should have been your debut, but then, yeah unfortunately. But still, Dhruva Natchathiram, you've paired with Vikram sir.
Yes.
So, how was that experience for you? First, Tamil cinema, adhum Vikram sir kuda pair pante. And the experience ungalku eppadi irundhathu?
So, I've grown up sort of watching Vikram sir's films, and I really like him as an actor. I like what he does to his characters, like be it his body language or looks. He puts in a lot of hard work and dedication. So it's very inspiring to see that. And when I got the opportunity, I was, of course, like very nervous initially, because I hadn't met Vikram sir before this shoot. I met him on day one of the shoot. But instantly, he was so warm to me and very friendly. He made me feel very comfortable. He never made me feel intimidated. He never made me feel like a newcomer. He always made sure I was treated equal to him. So it's been a wonderful experience, and the portions between him and me have come out really well. I've sort of dubbed for the film.
Super.
So I've seen a few portions.
Tamil.
Yes.
Wow.
I tried.
Nice.
So yeah, I mean, I had a smile throughout, like when I was dubbing.
You liked the presence on screen of Dingin Marisol?
I liked it. The romantic portion between us is really cute.
It's worked out.
Yeah.
Wonderful, wonderful. And andhadhila Tamil vandu adhila pesumbodhu maybe you can try speaking.
Konjam konjam enakku theriyum.
Maybe experiment a little later.
Tamil la pesuradhukku try pannitten.
Kandipa. And again Dulquer Salmaan avargal eduthukitomna vandu a very humble artist appadina idhu varaikkum pesna ellarume vandu solranga. So andha mari few incidences adha ungalku did you encounter, because we just had Rakshin telling about him and then the director telling about him.
He's a very simple and extremely down-to-earth person. No starry airs at all. He would discuss scenes with us, since like Niranjini and Rakshan are debuting through this film. Like, he didn't mind practicing the scenes with us and stuff like that. And he's a team player, I think. He makes sure everybody's comfortable around him. And yeah, as we discussed, he's a people's person. People instantly like him. He's so charming. Amma. Like, I wish I had at least 10% of his charm.
Kandipa.
Yeah.
I think that's something everybody wishes to have.
Yeah, yeah.
And your future projects now?
So I'm doing four films right now.
Okay.
One is a bilingual with Sharwanan. It's being produced by Dream Warrior Pictures. It's a Tamil and Telugu film. I'm doing this film called Tak Jagdish with Nani.
Wonderful.
It's a Telugu film.
I think it's the second film with Nani.
Second film with
Yevudu Subramanyam was your...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
And then I have a film with Nagashaurya
okay.
in Telugu. And I also finished this film with SVCC Productions in Telugu. We shot the entire film in UK.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So back-to-back Telugu films, I think you're going to come back to Tamil again.
Yeah, with Dhruva Nakshatram I have.
So thank you so much.
Thank
and you. All the best for more and more films to come.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.